kind of sided since I kind of skimmed over it a lot in the Q&A that I would do a video on my OTPs. And I came up with 11. Some of them are kind of weird, but I mean, who cares? It's kind of like what it's about. And like, it's dumb to judge other people's ships. It's rude. But I mean, if you don't have to ship them. They can be your no-TP, I don't care. Like, I get it. Oh, but I kind of want to add one. No, odd number has to stay. Hence the reason I'm actually filming 3 videos in one night. So, Snary, you know, Snape and Harry, Severus Snape and Harry Potter are like, bae. I love it. And like, I could go on for like days about like why I ship that. And like, it's frustrating to me because people, like, there's a lot of people in my life that are like, bad, that's stupid. But I'm like, whatever. Dreary. Which is really, like, this and Snary are both very common in, like, the fandom world. But my family also is like, nope. My friends are like, no. But it doesn't matter to me. Nuna is really popular because, like, obviously the movie, like, the director even did, because they made Neville be like, I love Luna at the end. Like, I mean, obviously it's a great ship. If even the director's like, yes, please. But another one that I've recently, I guess it's not really recently anymore, I've gotten into, as it's actually become one of my OTPs, is Harry and Lucius, which was really weird to me before I read the first fan fiction, and I was like, but it was actually beautiful. Like, it's actually really beautiful. And it's not even like, people are like, oh, it's because people are sexualized. No, it's not that. It's actually like, because like Malfoys are like attracted to power and Harry's powerful and like, it works. Like, I could go on, like, I kind of want to do a separate video on all of these like in detail and like why I ship them and like explain, and I'm probably going to in all honesty. I will do it. Even if y'all don't want it, I'm gonna do it. And I recently, like really recently, like last week, got into like Snagrid. I wouldn't say it's an OTP, but I ship it. I really do. I was really surprised. I was like, I'm gonna hate this. But it's lovely, and I'm actually writing my own Snagrid fanfiction because like there's not a lot, and one of the authors that like wrote one of the ones that I was like, if you like this at all, please write your own. And I'm like, you know what? I will. Okay, so enough of the all of it being in the Harry Potter fandom. So I'm going into the Supernatural fandom for the next 3. Wait, crap, I don't know how to say it. Distiel? Deistiel? Deinstiel? I don't know. Dean and Cassiel. They're like, oh, they're just gorgeous. I don't know. I love it so much. Beautiful, beautiful. And like, it's pretty much canon. Like, I don't care. Like, it's, I mean, it makes so much sense. And like, I'm not caught up, so. But I know because I have Tumblr, you know. So I'm not caught up in the seasons because I got really behind. And I'm almost there. I'm almost there. I need to catch up. But, ugh. And then Sabriel, which is Sam and Gabriel. I don't know why. Like, it's probably just because the fanfictions I read. And I don't know, they're just beautiful. Like, it's so good. I don't know, I love it. And I know this is either, like, always a really taboo ship, or, like, makes people uncomfortable, or something or another, but, like, I don't know. It was my first, like, ever ship. And, like, that's saying something. And, like, it was from the very beginning. The first time I watched Supernatural, this was a ship that I had. And I'm not ashamed of it. Not at all. I should probably be. I don't know. But it's Wences, you know. Sam and Dean. I don't know. They're just... I don't know, it might be because of the actors, you know, because they're both gorgeous and lovely. But I don't know, I ship it. I shipped hard. And then, so enough about the Supernatural fandom. And I said I was getting into the Marvel fandom. When I say Marvel, I mean crap. I meant, like, superhero in general, like DC as well, not just Marvel, because that's... I don't want to, like... fight with either, but Stony, you know, which is Steve and Tony, I don't know, it's beautiful, I don't know, and then from Teen Wolf Streak, literally this was my second ship ever, like, whew, yes, like, yes, please, I guess technically, Distill. No. Streak. And then Distill. And then another kind of recent one is Spidey Pool, which I kind of feel like I should be ashamed of, but I'm also not at all. Not at all. I don't know. Those are some of my ships. I might do a second part to this as well, because I have so many. And, like, especially within the Harry Potter world, like, because that's what I know the most about. And, like, I'm still, like, reading the books, you know, which makes me, because I'm really new to it. I'm really new to all of this stuff, in reality. It was only, like, 2-3 years ago that I watched the Harry Potter movies, even. But literally, like, they became my life real quick. And I'll do a video on, like, that as well. Because, I don't know, I feel like it's important to, like, share, like, bits of myself. Especially since, you know, this is gonna be, like, a more fandom-derived one. Or, like, just different, like, nerdy things. And, like, I might even, like, talk science or math or, you know, do stuff like that as well. I don't really know for sure. And I might, like, I don't know. We'll just see. I think this is it for this video. Bye, guys. I love you.